हेलो मैम, हेलो मैम,
हेलो हेलो,
हेलो मैम,
हेलो
हेलो श्रीदेवी मैम,
हेलो मैम,
हेलो, वन मिनट वाइट पता नहीं वेट 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 डोंट डोंट ट्रेनिंग वाटर फ्रेम बैठा को
अब आज
उन्नानी हाँ ले गेट अप ओके निशु
Sridevi ma'am, you can start. Unmute yourself and you can start.
So everybody can hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear. So what we...
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So what we did first, we prepared the soil. How did we do? 50% of the normal mud, 25% of coco peat and 25% of the compost. You mix it thoroughly and you layer the bottom. Yes?
Make a video, ma'am. And thank
okay.
you.
Sure. Okay. See, we layer the... this thing with a layer of stones and then put the mixed soil like this. Meanwhile, I have prepared the mix and I have put it. Now, just see it properly and then what we'll do? These are...
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is that, ma'am?
Ma'am, everybody are unmuting, ma'am.
Yeah, everyone, please mute yourself and listen to me carefully, okay?
What is that, ma'am?
You can minimize the settings, ma'am.
Okay. Can we first listen? Okay, everyone. So these are methi seeds that are sent in your kit, okay? From methi seeds, we get methi leaves, also called fenugreek. What is called fenugreek? So... what you need to do is take this and just sprinkle it. Okay? Sprinkle and just cover it with the soil. Just cover it with the soil.
Ma'am, do we need to mix both?
What both?
Yeah, coco peat and cocoa compost. Peat,
25% of coco peat, 25% of compost and 50. See, if you're taking this full pot, first you fill the pot with mud, okay? Full pot with mud. Then remove half of the mud from the pot. And instead of that half, the half you remove, you add 1/4 compost and 1/4 coco peat. And mix the soil properly. And then you add the seeds like this and just cover it with soil and pour some water. And you don't water too much. You just water enough. Okay, just enough to wet the soil so that the seeds sprout. And one thing which is more important is put it in a area where there is access to sunlight. With sun, they will grow much healthily. I'll make a video again and show it to you. But these are the basic tips for gardening. Basically, what we do when we plant seeds or anything. So, what all other plants that we can grow from our kitchen stuff, that we are going to discuss next 5 minutes. So when you have vegetables, like, you know, onions. You have left an onion on your countertop and the onion turns like this. You don't need to throw that away. You just simply just bury it in a loose soil, the same soil that I told you, na, the same compost mixed with compost, coco peat and all. You just bury this into that and wait. This will grow into spring onions. You know spring onions, right? That we use in Chinese where vegetable fried rice and all, you'll have those green color, small stalk like things. That is spring onion, which comes from these are baby spring onions. You just plant it in the soil and then you'll get spring onions. Okay. Next, the dry chilies that we use at home. How do you get chili plants, green chilies, which we use daily in our, you know, kitchen for curries and all? You take the red dry chilies, not the green ones. Take the red dry chilies. Ask your mother for whatever, you know, seeds that are left. Look at the seeds. Can you see these seeds? So these seeds, if you plant, they are going to grow up into chili plants. And next, coriander seeds. Coriander seeds. There is a trick in planting coriander seeds. The whole coriander seed, if you sow these seeds, they won't germinate or they won't sprout. What you need to do is take a few coriander seeds and put it in between your palms and rub it so that they become two halves like this. Can you see? They've become into halves. Coriander seeds can be sprouted when only broken into halves like this. That too by rubbing in between your palms. That is how you sow coriander seed. And I have pudina. Pudina, when we pluck away all these leaves from the pudina, don't throw away the stems. What you do? Directly put them in the soil. Plant it in the soil, which I showed you, na. Just directly plant it in the soil and water it. Again, from these same stems, fresh pudina will grow out. One last thing. I have made, these are takeaway containers that when we order from Zomato or something, we get takeaway containers like this, right? You can grow pudina from water also. What you do is the same way, when you're taking a stem, pudina stem, remove all the leaves from the bottom.
Ma'am?
Yes.
How much should we take the coco peat and other?
25%. See, 50. If you're taking 100% of soil, you're taking this much soil. Half of that soil you remove. In that half, half is made of two parts, right? One-fourth. So 25%, 50% may, 25% will be coco peat. I will do it, but you should understand. First, you should understand, na? You understand what I'm saying. I will do this thing. If it is 100%, 50% will be soil. The remaining 50%, 25% will be coco peat, 25% will be compost. All these three you have to mix properly. Then how do you grow pudina from water? Only water. You take the plate of the container, takeaway container, and you fill water in this. Okay. Then you make holes in the lid like this with an agarbatti. Okay, agarbatti, you make holes like this and take pudina stems. When you take pudina stems, you remove all the leaves from the bottom part and you have to put the pudina into the holes like this. Okay, and these stems should be touching the water inside the takeaway container. If you leave it for around 12 days, new sprouts and leaves will come. Every 3 to 4 days, you have to change the water from this container. After 12 days, you will have a new bunch of pudina springing up. Okay, I will make a video of this too. And I want every one of you to try this. Methi seeds, when you plant, when you sow these methi seeds, na, you will see those sprouts. Within 3-4 days, you will get small sprouts. It's a very fastly sprouting plant. Put it under in the sun, where in an area where you'll get minimum 4 to 6 hours of sun, nice healthy methi plants will grow. Okay, so I will be sharing all these figurines in the form of photos in the WhatsApp, and I'll make a video. Anyway, it will take one day for you people to paint it on the pot and all. So by tomorrow, I will make a proper video of the potting and how we pot the plants and how we sow the seeds. And I will post the video by tomorrow. Okay.
Okay, children. So you understood the basics of gardening, right? So you all can have a kitchen garden now. Your parents will be very happy to see you're just growing methi, pudina, curry leaves, mirchi. So you know the techniques now. So you can try all. Okay, children. Anybody?
See, it's all one step at a time. These are all just the starting steps. You can always refer to different, YouTube channels where they give, gardening for beginners. These are the basic steps anyone will teach you. But if you put more interest in, in exploring this gardening, you will really love it. And you will have a lot of happiness, seeing all those small plants grow out. And you will have that joy. You yourself will tell me, it was so exciting to see the sprouts on the second, third day. It is just like a miracle. They just come out. Okay, children, now in the next half an hour, I'll be posting all the pictures of these figurines in the WhatsApp. Do this. By tomorrow, I will be sending you the video of the gardening also. Okay?
Okay, children, thank you. And thank you, Sridevi madam, for sharing with us all the information.
Okay, my pleasure. It has been my pleasure. All the best to all of you. Okay. Yeah, please tell me.
You have teach 5 figures, no, ma'am.
Yes.
After drawing all those 5 figures, if still place is left, can we repeat the figures?
Yes, now? you can repeat another person drawing in an opposite direction. You can draw a small child. You can draw a small child also. No problem. If the space is, if there is space left, I think there'll be space left for one more figurine. You can draw the repeat that one more person dancing.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Tomorrow we'll be having fitness class. Dr. Naveen will be coming and he will be teaching us, the first aid basics and the life skills. So don't miss it. And in the second half, we'll be having the craft class. Last craft class, we have done kitties, right? Fridge magnets, kitties. You all remember?
Yes, ma'am.
And if under we dry up, we
go to make magnets or gardens.
What, Anirudh?
Are we going to make magnets or are there magnets?
No, we are going to make fridge magnets with them. Okay. So tomorrow, don't miss the session. We have first aid basics, and also we have craft class. Miru chart paper to cut cheskon ready ga pettukunnara? Me name? Yes. So keep them also ready for your craft class tomorrow. So we are going to finish 2 craft works, fridge magnets and the letter craft tomorrow. And in the first session, we will be having Dr. Naveen coming up with the first aid basics. First aid, em cheyali, cut aithe em cheyali, kinda paddamu, bleed avutundi, what should we do? okay, some snake came. Okay, you had a snake bite. What should you do? So my friends kela help cheyali. So all these interesting topics will be shared with you tomorrow. So don't miss the class tomorrow. Okay, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye, bye for today. Have a good night and see you tomorrow again. Bye, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye, good night.
Bye, madam. Good night, madam.
Good night.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Good night.
Thank you, ma'am. But good night.
Good night.
Night, ma'am.